Well, happy Thursday, everyone. Here comes a cool front. You can see that very well-defined line bringing in some extra clouds at times and eventually some rain and some thunderstorms as well. Some of these will be strong like they were yesterday. A few more of them will be around this afternoon and tonight. Doesn't look like a whole lot right now, but as it continues to move into a pretty volatile, unsettled or unstable atmosphere, we'll see those begin to develop here as we go into the afternoon all the way through tonight, by the way. Everyone has a chance of seeing a thunderstorm in this darker green. You have a slightly higher chance, although it's still low, that some of those thunderstorms could become severe. If they do become severe, the main concern will be strong winds. We're talking, 40, 50 mile an hour gust possible. For them to be severe level winds, we're talking about 58 miles per hour or greater, along with some isolated hail, absolutely possible. Here's the timing. As we go into 4, 5, 6 o'clock, we'll see some of these begin to bubble up and move across the area. Again, not for everyone, but more of us impacted with each passing day. Tomorrow morning, a few stray showers. Hours as we go into tomorrow late afternoon and evening. Look at that. Pretty good coverage for most of us once again heading into even tomorrow night. As we go into Saturday, couple stray showers in the morning. Here's 7 a.m. Saturday. We'll see a few of those around primarily in the mountains, but as we go into the afternoon and evening, more of those will move down across the upstate and continue into Saturday night. Sunday, essentially the same thing. We'll kind of have those spotty showers initially, but also some dry time and a lull Monday and Tuesday as well. But then we're right back to some of those isolated downpours and thunderstorms, especially during the afternoon, the real heating of the day. Let's talk about heating, by the way. 91 degrees will be your high today, or about there. We might come a degree or two less than that, depending on how quickly some of those clouds move in, but it's going to be a bit cooler than it has been. Tomorrow we'll kick off the 80s. Look at that. Still going to be muggy at times, but talk about a big difference for your air conditioning, having to work so hard every day, right? Now we get a stretch of 80s. Still going to be hot, but just not as hot, not that real intense heat, and not that feels like of 105. So that alone is pretty good news. And the mountains this weekend and next week will be in the 70s and 80s through at least the middle part of next week.